Robert, what's a major problem in the world today?
It's a word that I learned from you, actually. It's a word, is detritus. I've never heard that word before. I've never heard it since, so I'm going to use it tonight. So this is Andy's very own word for an awful lot of stuff. It's called detritus.
Isn't that where you have like that flaky skin? Oh, it's dermatitis.
dermatitis.
It's got a lot of scurf.
When you get red hair in your mouth, isn't that, what's that called?
I don't know.
Oh, gingivitis. Hey!
Okay, what you got, Bob?
I haven't got that. I've got so much to wash, so much to clean, so much to do. It's really obscene. So much to watch, so much to read, too much to hear, too much to be. I've got a lot of stuff, 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 got a lot of stuff. Yes, I got a lot of stuff. I've got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of stuff. Got a lot of stuff. Everybody whistle.
We've sold 5 million vinyl boxes in the last 24 hours.
Yo, hammer time! I've got a lot of stuff, a lot of videos,
got a lot of stuff,
a lot of books,
got a lot of stuff,
a lot of clothes,
got a lot of stuff, 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 I got a lot of stuff, got a lot of stuff, got a lot of stuff.
I've got even more now.
What are you going to do with it all?
Who's that?
That's the alarm on my garage where all my stuff is.